What the president is basically saying that we need to understand the reality. The reality is that climate change is here. What do we need to do? We need to future-proof our projects, our programs, and our policies. And what does that mean? We need to climate-proof them, of course.